Hoist the sails!
As you wish.
What's for a soul?
Crafty bastards! They're hauling away! We need to go faster, Chris. Let's fill the sails!
Aye, all hands make sail!
Strong, you bloody sods!
Right.
Aye, aye, Captain!
Stay on it!
Don't give up on me now, man!
Aye, aye.
Yes, sir!
They're Fire over there, shit. Chris. Time to hit their broadside.
Ready the cannons, men!
Lower your
hands! Brace yourselves!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Don't move an inch, you gutless dogs!
Starboard! Let loose!
As you
aye,
wish,
aye, Captain!
Sink the bloody fools!
As you wish!
The first son of a whore to give up gets a bullet in his back.
Make them burn!
As you
aye,
wish,
aye, Captain!
Load it! Load it now!
Just a moment, sir.
Load him up! You heard me.
Aye, sir. Think of the treasure! The gold and the wenches! Fire to starboard!
As you wish!
The sea won't have us today, boys!
Spill the wind, you lazy
bastards! That was a damn fine job, Chris.
Aye, sir!
Let's set sail for San Juan!
Right away, sir!
Let none of the wind spill, men!
Yes, sir!
I don't like this, Chris. This Tirado asshole isn't going to play us straight. I'm telling you, something's off about this whole deal. Why have you killed one of his own people? It doesn't make sense. We can't trust him.
Calm down, Marcus. You know I don't trust anyone. But there's no way I'm gonna let...
All right, but this is bad business. A man who kills his own people to get ahead is not... Maybe I'm just getting too old for this bullshit. It would be I need a break. Back in St. Lucia, it's just me and my distillery. Same routine, day in, day out. You know, it's been a long time since you visited home, Chris.
And what would I do there? Keep you company while you watch the barrels mature?
You liked St. Lucia well enough when you were a boy. Speaking of rum, you remember Captain Franz Peterson? He came by recently for his supplies. He's been asking for you. Says he has a problem he could use your help with. Dutchmen drink like fools. But Franz is a reliable man. Not like that Spanish dog, Tirado. What's the holdup?
We're close. Keep your blade ready. Gah! Gah!
Your luck's just
I'll
run
bury
out.
You.
Gah! Eat this! Gah!
Is that it?
Ugh! How about a beer, then?
You son of a whore! I'll kill all of you. Gah!
Hey, what the... Jesus!
They're behind the door, Chris. We're going to have to go upstairs. I think I saw a bike.
And what about you?
Don't worry. I'll figure some...
Aren't you lucky?
Go! I'll hold
it.
Go!
That cat they have over there. He's old piss like. Always seen him take a piss there. And this was the pot.
Let's see.
Your table by mistake. Imagine that.
Oh.
Oh, that's gonna be sick.
Not on the table.
Yeah. This ain't. It ain't like.
Huh!
I never forget, Dorado.
Son of a whore!
That's it.
You're dead, you prick!
So, that went well, huh?
I guess we should avoid San Juan for a while.
Agreed. Might be a good time to visit home after all, eh? At least until you decide to murder another officer of the Navy.
Hey, what's going on, eh? You sent a bitch who's trying to steal my ship, eh? That's what's going on?
Nope.
You're not?
No, everything's good here. Lay back down, get some sleep.
Oh. Thanks.
Marcus, set sail for Saint Lucia.
I don't know about you, but I'm parched. Tavern?
First sensible thing you said all day. Pirates and whores, money and blood, smells like home.
Listen, I said sorry. I didn't mean to spill it on your shoes.
Sure, I understand, you little fuck. Let me show you how much I understand.
I see a place to sit. Come on.
Ha!
So you were saying?
Nothing beats F.
I know that look. You're not just thinking about...
I'm thinking of anywhere we can get our...
There's still a few sods that owe me money. I could...
Go ahead. But that's still chicken feed, Chris. The only way to make enough...
Yeah. But barring...
Believe me, I'm not all that fond of them either.
We'll figure something out, Mark.
We should be counting our blessings, Chris. Lady Luck is in...
Captain Raven? Captain Raven?
Of course, Mr. Donovan. Long... You remember Marcus?
Of course I do.
So, how's...
Could be better, Captain. Could be better. I should have crewed for you.
Regretting your decision to stick with...
I am. Things were fine for a while. But now, Captain Terrell's lost his bloody...
He's... You mean he's actually pissing on his own...
Aye. Says the golden rum.
So why don't you do...
Oh, we tried, sir. We did. There was a lad, went by the name of Lenny. He was young, but damn tough. And he went after Captain Terrell. I still...
Reminds me of how things went down on Willie.
Yeah. That was a damn powder keg.
You are thinking about...
By the rules of the coast, blade versus blade. He would keep me from having to deal with that bastard hammerhead head.
But taking him out will not make the crew yours. Will they follow you?
Ha! There's nary a soul on board the Serpent that hasn't wished for the good captain to slip and break his neck.
You bet I am. Spaniards...
Rotten luck, that...
So, Chris, it seems like... What do you think?
I'm not too keen on being in anyone.
Sticking a blade in a man's back is easier than deal.
Sorry to interrupt, but I've got to be getting back before Terrell notices I'm gone.
Likewise, Donovan.
Captain Raven, sir, if I may, I hope you decide to challenge Terrell. I know the crew.
Fair enough, Donovan. If you see...
See? A cold beer solves most...
Yeah.
What's bothering you?
So where do I find...
Well, Donovan mentioned the docks, so that's where I'd start. Check the far end of the pier.
What do you think about all-
It's a bad situation either way, Chris. Borrowing money makes sense in the short term. We could afford to buy a ship and raise a-
Yeah, but-
Your guess is as good as mine. Ask the-
I'll be on my way, Marcus. Stay-
I always am.
Captain Raven. Captain Raven, sir. I...
Slow down, Frankie. What did I tell...
Yeah. Yes, sir. I mean, I was in the tavern, just like you said, sir. And they was talking, and I heard everything about a loaded ship, just like you wanted.
Tesoro. Did you overhear that?
Yes, sir.
One of them talked our tongue when he was buying drinks, so I heard him good. It's called...
La Reina. I see.
And there's something else, sir. They was drinking pretty heavy, sir, so I pinched this off of one of them. It's like a sea map or something.
You did good, Frankie.
Oh, thank you, Mr.
Back to work.
You.
You want something?
Just keep your hands where I can see them.
What's your problem?
Barracuda pays me to deal with his problem.
Ah, so you're his bodyguard then.
You're a smart one, ain't you?
You're a bit of a dumb bastard, aren't you?
Right.
Hell. Would have been a much better show. Yeah.
Eat this!
The price is all right. So what are you waiting for? Come look at...
Get moving, you gutless rats! Get moving or I'll make you!
Aye, aye, sir.
I want to see you working that dig like a whore works for a wealthy man's purse. We're feeling, lads! We're feeling!
Yes, sir.
What the devil do you want?
William Terrell, I challenge...
You challenge me? You dare
I'm Captain Christopher Raven. I have the right of challenge.
You think you have rights? Vermin like you have no rights. Donovan, get this worthy piece of rubbish out of my sight.
Beg your pardon, sir. No can do. Tis a proper challenge, but...
You little shit. Once I'm done with this horse, son, I'll...
Oh!
Shit!
Oh! Ooh.
Ah!
Oh, my...
Oh!
What the devil is...
William Terrell.
You ch-
I'm...
You think... Donovan!
They beg you...
You...
Oh my god! Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh. Yeah. Hey! 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 Oh.
Ugh! Ugh! Is that it?
As per the rules of the coast, the ship goes to the victor. Long live Captain Christopher Raven, Master of the Serpent. Anyone got a problem with that? Speak up now. Ooh! Let's see.
Hey!
Reese, I heard the new
surprise.
Not at all.
Soon.
I'm always prepared.
Yes?
We need to go to Bridgetown.
Why?
A group of Maroons has gathered there, and I need to
All right. We'll head there.
Good.
Oh my... Oh! Ooh. 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 Oh! Oh!
Oh! Ooh. Bye! Bye!
So, Captain.
Good. Make sure she's well stocked. We said safe.
We'll be waiting for you, Captain.
We need to go to...
Chris, you go on ahead. Let's meet.
Where can I find you?
I'll wait for you outside.
What about you?
I'm going to meet some
friends?
Maroons, Chris.
You still remember where Maria?
I'm tired, not dumb. Big building with a tall round tower.
When do we meet?
I should be back by the time you're done with Maria.
See you then.
How is everything?
We'll be chilly tonight.
Hey, you.
What?
Damn, you're scary. It's that hook. And that scowl. Ugh.
Come on over.
Raven, right? The new captain of the SAP.
He's one of my men. What's the problem?
Well, yes and no.
Don't spend your
yes, as in he owes my employers a rather large.
Let me guess. The debt goes unpaid, and Don.
You guess right. So here's the deal. There's these papers, see? And they could cause some.
So why ask me?
We'd ask Donovan, except he's under your orders. We respect the chain of command, Captain.
And you need me to get these documents for you?
Not for me. It's for an acquaintance of my employer's over in St. Louis.
Come on over and have a look and see what I've got for sale.
I've got what you need if you've got the coin to spend.
I'll do it.
Of course it does. As it happens, some Spaniards got the dirty little manos on some rather delicate documents. I'll mark their route on your map. Don't destroy the ship, just board it. If it sinks, so do Donovan's chances of leading a healthy life. Get the...
You've got the coin to spend.
What I've got for sale.
Shall we trade?
How do you do?
Ahoy there.
Ahoy, matey.
How are you today?
How are you?
Good day.
Good day.
Not me, but my mate did just last week.
Anything you need, you'll...
Don't bet on it. Just...
With pleasure, sir.
Come on. I've got the best food.
Mother of mercy.
Before saying nothing,
good Caribbean's a dangerous place, friends.
Got some time to spare before you set sail?
I've got the best goods at the lowest prices.
The lowest prices here.
Not what I had in mind.
Oh no! Oh shit! It's Raven. What are you doing in Bridgetown? Listen, I know I owe you money, and I'll get it. I will. Things haven't been going too.
Oh yes, I do. You had her whoring for your next tankard of rum.
She was just a really friendly gal. Look.
You've got till sundown.
I'll get you your money. I swear on my fiancé.
Don't swear on your syphilitic wife's grave.
I'll meet you later at the docks.
Best prices this side.
Well, come in, come in. Don't stand at the damn door all day.
Are you Lancaster?
Who else would be standing behind the counter of my own shop? You see another man behind the counter here? I'm being robbed. Come in, why don't you?
I'm already inside.
Well, anyone can see that. I'm standing here talking to you, ain't I?
What?
Say, you don't have the least bit of Spanish in you, do you?
Listen, can I come in and talk business, or do I have to shout from here while you're guard?
Well, I'll admit, I'm a bit confused. You said yourself you are already inside. You're an odd one. There you go. Now that you have all the room...
I'm here because I found...
Well, now, I suppose that practically makes us kin, don't it? No, no.
My name is Christopher.
Now this I'd like to hear more about. Tell me.
The fight went my...
You're right hard case, aren't you?
You sure? He's in the Royal Spanish Navy.
Anyone who needs someone properly shot, stabbed, bludgeoned, or blown to bits is eventually gonna...
Listen, I have my own business with Toronto. And if he's on his way...
I'm gonna stop you right there, friend.
I'm not looking for work. I'm looking for Toronto. Listen, I've got plenty of coin...
I know what you're asking, and I won't do it. You can pay me, sure. The difference is, your Spanish friend...
It's not healthy to trifle with me, old man.
Who's trifling? I'm offering you a bit of honest work.
All right. What do you need?
Excellent. The wood I use is usually transported on a small...
Unbelievable. Buccaneers stealing.
Ah, I knew you'd understand.
Sounds like he's really let you down. Where do I come in?
My proposition is this. You inter...
Toronto.
Perhaps he'll be here...
We have a deal.
Fantastic! Make sure to watch out for the muskets! I hear they're re-
See you.
Best weapons in the car-
How is it, Sparks? How is it?
Ha! Oof.
Shit! Where's your eyes?
How is it?
A hat for you, sir.
Just show me what you...
Please, have a look.
Everything you need, here and only here. Come and have a look.
Anything. Very hungry.
Bless you.
God be with you.
Could use a moment's rest, I think. So much fight.
Hey there. You look like a man of the sea.
I doubt that.
Doubt not. I have a ship for sale.
Okay.
Well, I'm embarrassed to say it, but I'm in debt in a bad way. I can't seem to keep an honest crew.
All right.
Well, the ship is worth 10,000.
I don't have time for this.
Wait, fine. I'll sell it for 8,000.
Scrap of bread, sir. A couple of reales. Anything you can spare, please.
You can keep your...
Maybe you'll want it later? I'll probably still be here.
Very hungry.
Ha!
Oof. What's this?
God helps those who help themselves.
Madam, you look marvelous today.
Sir, please, I'm a married woman. Daniel?
Excuse me.
Oh, do forgive me, sir. I thought you...
Ugh. Oof.